Marco Abbiati is throwing a political rally at the beach to gain young voters, and getting close to him unnoticed might prove difficult, so pay attention. Men like Abbiati always have private scores to settle, away from the public eye. Good luck, 47. Abbiati, ego.
Sir? leader in it.
Problem. The stage is kind of potentially a danger.
Don't you give me any orders, you idiot. I know this is a peasant town, but you better rise up, because I need these idiots to vote for me. You got that? Now fix it.
Marco, I think I left the mic on.
The mic on? Oh, okay. Hey, I was only joking. Well, it was just a joke, something the opponent was saying.
Good work, 47. Let's see if Abbiati can talk himself out of this one.
Please, everyone, leave the stage now.
Not like I haven't been here before.
Calmly, calmly. You are all so weird. So weird.
And it is nice to be back home.
In Sapienza. Now, what you heard back there.
Joke.
There's been so much time in Scandinavia,
and their sense of humor is harsh. They talk about everyone like that. Italians, Africans, homosexuals.
It's true. They make fun of homosexuals because they love them. But they also have Christine.
So they don't know what they're talking about. Why, to make any sense. If you don't know what I'm talking about, it's a place you can buy hashish.
They are communists.
But now, I was raised in Sapienza. My mother raised me all by myself. I mean, herself. Until she died of cancer. She lost her battle to cancer. Good people here took me in as their own son. But this. I want to pay you all back. I promise.
Target down. Now head towards an exit.
Good job.
Excellent work, 47. The money has been wired to your account.